Aldi building near Munich, Aldi Sud. It's a nice store. That's outside, and here we are in. Starting with coffee. Coffee. Jakobs Expressi. Suits. Sweets. Chocolate. Of course. Toffifee. Looks like a big box now. American style creamy Erdnüsse. Weather's original, 159. Hanuta Bakery. Meine Backwelt. Or Mein Backwelt. I don't know this pronunciation. Sausages, Brazil. Meso mix. This is at 1 euro. Cola and Fanta mixed juice. Haribo, chewing gum, drinks, iced tea, juice, variety of products here from, I don't know, small tools for, this is a photo frame at $6.99, a big one, it looks nice. Toys, Aldi lorry. Look, that's Aldi, the same shop we are in now. It's a nice branded truck at $12.99, super transporter. A box of tea, I love it. 80 bags of tea from at $9.99 from all around the world. Looks like a box, no, a book, yes. And inside we have eight, I think, or four, no. One, two, three, four. Eight boxes of tea with 10 bags in each of it. Coffee machines, I guess, gloves. Cleaning gloves or garden glue, might be, yes, it's Kleber, that means glue in English. I know this word. Artist tools, yes, brushes for painting. The same artist tools, sheets to paint on at $4.99. Aquarel Malzuber. Let's see. Oh, I see. These are straws, bio natural straw. Yes, Superalm at $2.99. Wise food. seafood. Drinks. Johnny Walker and Coke. Kaiser, I guess. Bacon. Let's see. Kinetic sand for small ones, $15.99. Other products with the red label, that means they're on offer or something. Wines. Glühwein. Wine. Near the fruit area and vegetables. Leberkäse. Tasty one. The special German food. Strawberries. I like them, $4.49. Fruits. Nursery products. Here. North Sea cocktail salad. What's its price? Let's see. No, I don't find it. I'll might take 6L. It's a big Edeka in Halbermoos. Let's get in. There's an outside fresh fruits area. Okay, and here we are. Again, fruits. That's a big fruits area. And the Edeka is one of my favorite shopping stores. Okay. Gym. Coffee, party accessories, Chibo area with the barista and new products. Let's see. Ingredients, gym. These are tasty ones. Sugar. Coffee. Jacob's Hug. And Mövenpick. Eyeless. Or I don't know. Gala. Dalmair. Malika. Dolce Gusto. Of course, Segafredo Italian coffee, Illy for espresso. Oxygen. Family cappuccino from private brand, Guten Gunstig. Let's see. Tea, apple, Turkish tea, orange, pet products and food. Hygiene products. paper napkins, nicely packed, food on the other side, yes, on the left and right hand side. Look, this cleaning area. They are so nicely arranged. Everything is in its place. Stationaries, books, magazines, newspapers, German, everything in German, toothpaste, toothbrushes, hand wash. Shower gel for men and women. You know I like this area a lot. I would buy one of every product here. The office products, not these ones. Napkins. Toys, chocolate. Sweets, chocolates, cookies, biscuits. Cookies, biscuits, Leibniz, milk for coffee, lean chocolate, Mozart, small chocolates. Beer, a lot of beer. It looks like no one have touched them until now. They're, everything is in line here, every product. Coke, Münchener Hell, that's a good beer. Water, juice, there's the Almdudler juice, you find it everywhere in Austria and Germany. Vittel water. Drinks.
Da.
Spezi. Paulaner Spezi. Special Paulaner drink. You know, Paulaner is a beer. Haribo, different kinds. 99 cents. That's the normal price. No offer. That's a bucket of Haribo. Different types, tastes, shapes, you know it, and texture. Let's see. Lach gummy or gummy. Ice fresh candies, 1.49. Rum small chocolates, Ritter Sport Jamaica. Oh, that's a nice product. Oh, what I did. Cereals. A lot. Vitali cereals, mostly. Let's see. Sauce. Kuchne. Pasta. Spaghetti and pasta, Barilla. Fusilli penne. Painted eggs. It says fresh eggs. Frigaria. Clean fridges. Ritter Sport, new Ritter Sport. Hi, we are here in Munich Airport. We see Edeka, let's get in. We have sweets. Oh yes, dry fruits and some bio products, fresh fruits, let's see, Kinder Bueno packs, chocolate, oh Bayern hard chocolate, and here's a portrait. I think it's an important person, and Mozart, of course. A lot of Mozart sweets, and Mühen. There are some chocolate for tourists. Here are football branded biscuits. I think this is a football team. I don't know exactly what team. They look nice. Maybe someone knows the football team. Sweets, gems, and here, oh, it's not so crowded as This shop is always very crowded. I don't know how it's so empty this time. The coffee area. Some new products, Rittersport, the new flavors. Buenos dias. Hula hula. This is cocoa waffle. Again, the new flavor, Rittersport. And these are my favorites. Bayern München biscuits and sweets and chocolates and everything. And the puzzle, a chocolate too is a puzzle included. Yeah. They look very nice and are very delicious. Cocoa wafer. I think I'll take one of these. These are very good fruit flavor. And this is a box of biscuits, butter cookies, $4.99. So very nice for a present. All of these are very good for a present when you're coming from München. And this is in English style. It's a Big Ben chocolate after 8. Oh, again, another box of cookies, I think, or I don't know what it is. Yes, cookies, yes, yes. American style cookies, brownies, is American flag, $1.99 crunch time. So it's. And this is a Bavarian Brezel. Again, Brezel. Brezelino. Classic Brezel. They look very nice. I think they're good too. A lot of sweets and snacks. Brezel pieces, small pieces of Brezel. Popcorn, American popcorn. It's $2.99, I think it's a pack of 4. And jalapeno. Sauce. The wine area. A lot of wine. And the big bottle. Look at it. Italian wine, I think it's $69.99. Wasabi flavor nuts. $2.99. Yes. This is very spicy. And the, oh, this is good. Another Bayern area with football players. I think there are small chocolates, a pack of 5 chocolates. I don't know the name of each player, maybe someone of you know. Ah, it says below. So $1.99 for 5 players. 4 players and 1 Bayern logo. This is a Greek sweet, I think. Greek style. Kit Kat pack. Nutella jar, $2.99. Products for cleaning. Pets. hairbrushes, notebooks, pencils, pens. And the beer, Erdinger, Paulaner, German beer. €1.90. A lot of München beer. That's very good. The Bayern area here. It's a special Bavarian area with products, branded products. Chocolate sweets, most of all are sweets. They look very nice. And, oh, look, we have a British bus here. It's €14.95. I think it has cookies inside. That's a nice cottage biscuits. A nice box. Let's see. Jelly Belly. Small Jelly Belly packs. €1.99. Oh, this is a big jelly shape with 20 flavors inside. Yeah, these are delicious too. Okay, that's what I got. These are for me. Hit Erding. Let's see what's inside. The fruit area. We're starting with fruits. Lemons. Vegetables. Yes, a lot of vegetables. Potatoes. A lot of potatoes. Different kinds. Already chopped vegetables. Ready to make a salad. These are chocolate bunnies for Easter period. Again, some nice Lind edition. Hello. Small nice ones, different tastes, flavors. Let's see, cereals, boxed cereals, again cereals, a big area for this product. Look, golden cineminis. Twix chocolate cream, M&M's, Coney, Milky Way, $2.99. Let's see. Here is Lind. Creme noisette. At $4.99. Yes, this one is Mövenpick chocolate cream at, I don't know the price. Nutella. Let's see. Here is Bio. It's a Toscana product. Look. It's $6.79. I think it's honey jam, I don't know. Gems. So 99, yes. It's a cranberry jam or orange, I don't know what was this kind. Key rings. Yes, with letters. At 6.99. Office tools, Ferrero Rocher 349, a nice box. Merci, different kinds, bites and small box and big box. Petite bites, this means small bites. Again, chocolate variety. This is one of my favorite area in a shop. And nice Mozart chocolates. Look how nice. 160, 199. You have to try one Mozart chocolate. Haribo. Let's see what Haribo we have here. 95 cents. Any kind of Haribo. It's a good price. A small package down there. Haribo, yes. Let's see. Chocolates, Milka. Ritter Sport. Kit Kat. This is a new one. Caramel and Cappuccino. At $1.89. And yes, Milka. They have no name on it. Rocky Mountain marshmallow, American style. 2.29 the big pack, and 1.29 the small pack of marshmallow. I personally don't like this kind of sweet. Caramels, Weathers original, these are my favorites. German products. It looks so nice in this store. Drinks, shampoo. Beauty products. Again, sweets, chocolate. Easter designed special edition of products. Chocolate eggs. Look how nice. They look interesting. Haribo Easter eggs. Let's see, it is $1.59. Special Easter edition. Big Toffifee box with bunny. This one too. It's $7.99. Merci bunnies. After 8 with London Bridge at 2.89. Let's see, let's go on. Milka, Milka bunnies, M&M's, tea, snacks and chips. German Brazil chips, chips, chips. Pringles. Yes, 139 the big box of Pringles. Leibniz biscuits. My favorites. What kind of drink we have here? Vermouth at 18.99. I think you have a glass if you buy the box, if you buy the bottle. Duke edition, German Bavarian edition at 33.99. Clofer. This is a bucket of small drinks. Party Becker, party bucket. I guess I'm not sure if that's what it means, but it might be party shooter. No, yes, a bucket of small drinks, ice cream, let's see. What is here? Oh, this is Nordsee products. New products. I'm not sure. I never see this again. Nordsee already packed products. New products too, 95 cents. A pack of three Kinder yogurt with two flavors, berries and mango. I'll take one. I like these ones. Yogurt, ice creams. Yes. This, oh, interesting, they're in the fridge, yeah. Hi, let's get in Kaufland freezing, or I don't know how to pronounce it. That's a good one, good cake, special German cake, $4.29. Coffee, Lavazza at $12.99, roasted coffee. This is a Bugatti offer of trolleys or bags, travel bags, luggage. Some cakes, they're a good one. Bakery area, flowers. I like that section too. The Chibo area with coffees and clothes and some accessories. Gyms. Chibo clothes. Oh, this is a bio gem. And Nutella. It's $4.99 per 1 kilo. And $3.99 a smaller one. all kind of chocolate cream here. This is cocos, Mars flavor, a small jar of $2.99. M&M, $2.99. Twix, coffees. This is a Kaufland coffee. This is Jakob's Barista. I guess it's a new one. Coffee, a lot of coffee. Dolce Gusto, $3.99 the box of Dolce Gusto. Some Starbucks coffee. Flowers, I like these ones. This is a small pineapple with fruit. Look, it's so nice. Wine area, a lot of wine. I don't know exactly all the kinds of wine they have here. Look how many wines they have and alcoholic drinks. Whiskey, Jack Daniels, vodka, this is French wine, red wine. Oh, that is nice. Manor flavor liqueur, creme liqueur. Havana Club, vodka. Rum, maracuja, Gorbachev lemon, maracuja. Let's go on. Don Papa rum. Some new products. And delicious. Clothes for small ones, for adults. For men. Hi guys. This is Netto, German discount store. Let's get in. First we have the bakery area with different types of bread, all kind of bread. Some fresh bread too. These are coffees, a variety of coffees. Pringles chips. Let's see, it's hot spicy and salty. Different kinds. The coffee. Drinks, a variety of drinks on sale. Here is the tea area, fruit tea, black tea, green tea. Let's go ahead. Yummy, my favorite part. Let's see, okay, Nutella. These are the jams, strawberry jam. Let's see what we have here. The sales section. Seafood, tuna, and a variety of fish. This is 1.19 tuna fish fillet. Let's go. What we have? Bierwurst. This is a German specialty. These ones look good. Let's go ahead. Ice cream in the fridge. Some products, variety of products, bags, clothes. These are beauty and care products, hairstyling, shampoo, soap, everything. And this is the new design of Tofifi, four kinds of new styles. I think it's family edition. For Easter, or I don't know. They look pretty nice. Look. This is Bacardi and Coke, and you get a free glass. Yes. Interesting. Look what we have, some jelly beans, American style. $1.79. Haribo. Wow, a Ritter Sport, different types. And this is Milka with the name of the cow. Katya cow and Lola. Chocolate Mars Snickers Twist. These are products on sale. Biscuits ABC. And Easter bunnies, chocolate Easter bunnies from Kinder. They look nice. Milka bunnies too. And of course, the huge egg from Kinder. This is the Easter edition, I guess, for boys and girls. What we have? Small chocolates, a variety of small chocolates for Easter. I like these ones. They're nice. $2.79. It's an egg holder. This is the wine and drinks and water area. Beers. If German don't have beer, then who? Beverages, Dr. Pepper, Coke. Iced teas. What is this? I think it's a coffee maker, Swiss coffee maker. $4.99. This is the view from outside. Yeah, it's pretty sunny. This is Penny in a Halber Moos. And first we see Nutella, 1 kilo. Balconi, Italian tiramisu. Look nice, $1.99. Cereals, $1.99. Bacardi. This one's. Oh, I'll take it. Chocolate. Smarties, Haribo, Mentos. I like these ones. Let's see, next is, cookies, American style cookies. Here's the American flag, 99 cents. Biscuits, they look delicious. All kind of chocolate here. Small chocolates for Easter, most of all. Oh, these are some eggs, I guess. Yes, Easter eggs from Haribo. I never saw this before. Coffee. And tea, this is, I guess this is an Indian tea, yes. Black Indian tea. Coffee. Again. What we have here? Let's see, variety of products. Coffee here too. What is this? Some American product too. $1.50, I see. And Uncle Ben's near. Germans like American food, I guess. Yes. Wow, this is 1 liter beer can. This looks huge. Jacobs. Oh, this is the $3.59. That's a good price for Jacobs. What we have here? Wow, this is honey. It looks good, the jar and the honey. I think I'll take this one. Yes, I'll have one. in the bakery area next to the beverages, all kind of drinks, the fridges. Pasta and spaghetti. Wines. Newspapers. Wines. Here is Rewe Erding. Yes, that's outside. Outside. Small flowers, small plants outside. I like them all. I'm a flower lover. Yes, I love these ones. They look so nice. Royal Flora Holland. They are coming right from Holland, from Amsterdam, from the Royal Flora Holland auction market. I think all the flowers come from there. The fruits area. Fruits, 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 a big area here. The fridge is a lot of products, sandwiches, salads, I don't know, meats, fruits. Yes, chopped fruits, fruit, fresh fruit salad, watermelon, strawberries, pineapple. It's a big variety of fresh fruit here. Here you customize your own salad. Yes, you choose what kind of, what ingredient you want. Here's the sauce at 1.19. For 100 grams. Yes, I told you it's a big fruit area here. Fruit and vegetables. Sushi, of course, a big area here too. It's a bigger store, this one. Coffee, Jacobs, Dalmair, Segafredo, Dolce Gusto, Tassimo, Nescafe, Ya. This is cappuccino. Kruger, from Kruger, or Kruger. Teas. A lot of tea. From various brands, various flavors. Chai latte, again, this is Kruger tea with milk, it sounds like. TTT, Earl Grey, fruity, this is Turkish flavored tea with apple, yes, mint. Chibo area. Paulana Spezi. Beer. Beer, it looks so nice. I like this area. You should see it. For real, I mean. It's nicely labeled, and it's they have a big stock of beer here and drinks and water and everything. I told you, it's a bigger store. Yes, beer. Juice. Here we have juice. Mesomix juice. Yes. I don't know if all Rewe are as big as this one. This is Coke, bottle Coke. 1 liter. Yes, look, 2, 4, 6 bottles for... Yes, Coke. Chocolataria. Lindt. Different products. It's a big Lindt area here. With special editions and classic packs. Villain Dunk with messages on the box. Here is Royal Praline. A nice box at $13.99. A big box, of course. Pistache Lindt. That looks tasty. I like pistachio flavored things. A variety of Lindt. And we have some snacks. Pringles. Snack box, chips, peanuts from smaller to bigger packs. This is offer. To $1.49 from $1.99. They have the winter wine here, gloss wine. What's left from winter? Mozart chocolate, yes. Mozart, a big variety. Here are small bottle chocolate. Small chocolates in bottle shape. No, yes. $4.29 this one. Again, let's see, small Mozart bites of chocolate, interesting ones, they're cute. Every Mozart product has a Mozart product on it. This is special Austria souvenir. Let's see, of course, they have the price on the back, every product. not this one. Milka, chocolate, Ritter Sports. It looks like they have an offer. These are the new Ritter Sport products. Let's see. Mars Twix, Toblerone, Manor waffle, Manor variety from 1.29 to 90 cents. A big pack of 2.89. Down there two cookies, a pack of Rollo at 1.99 with four Rollos inside. Hanuta waffles, brownie taste at 1.49 from 1.99. That's an offer too. I think you have one for free. Snickers special crisps, 5 plus 1. Twix, Leibniz biscuits, a variety of Leibniz shapes and flavors. Hi guys, this is Rossmann. I guess that's how they say it, the Germans. Let's get in. This is what they have outside before you get in the store. They have some sales, or I don't know, some products. And this is inside. Toothbrushes. These are some accessories for hair, for small girls and not only. Let's see what's next. Hair brushes. And this is the toys area. That's very interesting. They have it. They have a lot of Lego. Lego City. For boys, for girls. Yes, $24.99 this one. This is... These are some games, I guess, yes. Ubongo. I know this one. Memory games. Some card games, I guess. They look nice. Yes, Monopoly, Uno. All kinds of games. This is Double. $11.99. It's an interesting game. Puzzles. Oh, this is the area with Easter eggs for the creation corner, I guess. Some paint. Yes, for Easter eggs. For small ones. They look nice and colorful and funny. This one is, it's $3.49. Okay, let's move on. This is the beauty and care area. This look nice. I think they are paper napkins. They look very nice. $1.89. Wines. Let's see what we have. I guess they arrange them by country. Yes, Italy, France. They have the small flag there, which says the country, the origin. 3-4 euros. This is from France. Maison Union Blanc, $3.49. It says Verbung. Rosé, white wine, red wine, everything you ever want. Pen Rosa, This one sounds Italian. Yes. If you have your baby with you, you can change his diapers here. I guess every Rossmann has it, this section. Yeah, it's nice. All kind of baby products, food for babies, for newborns. And this is a chocolate, Easter chocolate. That's the same. This one's look delicious. Easter chocolate, small ones at 99 cents. Milka bunnies. All kinds of bunnies for Easter. Kit Kat chocolate bunny. Easter eggs, funny eggs at €1. After 8, €2.69. And this is the coffee break, let's say it. Dolce Gusto. Let's see. Lavazza. Jakobs. Kronung. €3.49. That's a pretty good price from $5.99. Wow, teas, macaron tea, strawberry cake, Earl Grey, and some sweet teas.